Hi guys, I've come back. I want to change my nail polish from this color to white. And as you can see, I have a different nail polish on my nail. So let's just try to change. Here is a pattern by the way. I'm trying to open this. I don't think I'll use much. Let me cut to here. Take a cotton wool. I'm using this. Another. Let me try to pull this off. I'm trying to use this. Finally. Oh my god. But it's good, at least the remover cannot evaporate. Finally, yeah. We apply some on the cotton. I'm going to apply a lot because I don't plan to pour more on it. So looks like this. Then I press on my nails. So I had applied red on top. The laziness levels. You just press and wait for it to Okay, that's a little time. I can open the fire. Come back to that. And try peeling. Keeping these ones off. At least the last one. So I guess it's more energy you're supposed to. Apply towards the new. Second last two. Well, it's better than this too. Let's try. I hope this doesn't take long. As long as I can do one leg. Press on. Okay. Let's cut another one. Maybe let me reduce. Say to that portion. Take the remover again. I'm using Beulah. Then soak some on there. Cotton face. And finally. I hope this video doesn't go up to 20 minutes. I bet it will be like 10 minutes. Quick. But since my assumption is very wrong. Good. The first one is completely off. And the second one. Hapo ndio dilemma iko. Itatoka. So let's do that today. Today the leg looks like this. We'll see if I've remained some. So the last one is easier, right? It's easier to like remove the it the others and try remove the first. Yeah, stayed long. With the cutex, I guess that's it. It's even giving me some headache to remove it. Also share your tips how to remove such quicker. I don't fall. By the way, I'm standing, guys. Hey. I think this color was beautiful. Okay, then the rest one, I'm going to do this one. I'm going to do this one because it's a bit more easy. Let me clean out the acetone. Let me use a wipe. Ouch. Okay, guys. For the first fit, I'm like, well, at least even the color to the red to at least. Thank you. So I'm just failing. And I'll also do the same to the other one. But let's just do one. Because I see the video is now 13 minutes long. I wanted to get 20. So, I wiped. By the way, I prefer my nails from my toes and my fingers. At least, I have good progress. Then I want to apply the white one. So let's do this color. I don't have a like, how is it called? The coat you apply before the applying cutex. So we'll just work with what we have. Remember to close this so that it doesn't rise up. Mm-hmm. I'll go back with another layer so that it looks thicker. I don't like the ones that look light. So here's the first coat. Then I'll go back with another one. Then, if your fingers are like mine, they are close to one another, you can use some cotton to separate your fingernails. So like here, make sure you put it in a way it won't like interfere with you. With your polish, then let's go back to the other one. I'm doing it quickly so that the video doesn't get to 20 minutes without me even doing one leg. I actually thought it will take 10 minutes. Also, get enough cutex on your brush, then from one side move to the other one so that it doesn't have some. Some lines. Then pull from the bottom towards one side. I hope you guys really can see this. I might be doing all this and you can't see anything. So that will be so bad. So like that. So I'm going to do the rest of the leg, but not with you because I don't think my phone has enough space. I hope you have enjoyed. If you're a new subscriber, welcome to the channel. If you are returning,